walking in the door of my apartment at Nightway Apartments. My tickets had just come 2 weeks before. They were laying on the table, which I still have postmarked, Mid-South Coliseum. And I turned the radio on and I heard it.